How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big hill. running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Done.
I'm out of here. What?
Scare you, boy.
They ain't creeping and crawling all up on you.
Just keep your eyes peeled in case this Alvarez guy legs out in this direction.
That shit's all him. Let's go. He's over here, you bunch of
dropping like fucking flies.
Get your ass around!
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
We need to get to my car.
I can get us.
No. We take mine.
If it'll get you out of here, sure. Just keep your head down.
The car is not too far from here.
Kill one of our boys.
Get him!
Stay the fuck back!
Shouldn't have come.
Look at all the blood.
Keep these things straight, mate!
That was the last of them, I think.
Yeah, well, you got a question in there somewhere.
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't do anything to me. As far as I can tell, you're just another person in the long line of folks Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cocksucking asshole.
He's by the Briar Patch, not far from here. I'll stop by and say hello, see how he's getting along. Have fun.
Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcee?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak of them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. We're taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way.
Sending a new ride to the French War.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big hill.
You know I've stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the Hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him.
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever called home. Christ, I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the Hollow as you please.
Fuck. Okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes the size of the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regular. Or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happening?
Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. He'll take you to timing.
All right.
Fighters don't take the front entrance. We go in through the side door.
Alcee, who the fuck's this?
This is Jackknife Johnson.
What's he here for?
Fuck you mean, what he here for? We here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit. Go ahead.
Locker room's down here on the end.
I just wish the Christ someone would fuck with us.
Hang back, boys.
Motherfucker needs a doctor.
Just dump him in an alley. Let nature take its course.
You good now. Go on. How you, Neville?
Where you at, Al C?
All right. I gotta go make the arrangements. Give him your name and such. You go on and get changed.
Who you got with you tonight, Al C?
New guy.
Man, new guy looks tough. But my money's staying on the brawler.
I gotta ask you something, Al C.
What's that?
You all you niggas love beating the fuck out of each other?
Nah, we'll beat the fuck out of anyone. So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go. This is it. You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends. You're gonna head through these doors and they announce your name, then make your way to your corner.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fighting niggas.
Go on, they're waiting on you.
And the jungle fights continue, boys! The next challenger to face Nick Boom Boom Beaumont comes in at over 6 feet tall, weighing approximately 220 pounds. This is Jackknife Johnson!
In the corner.
Stay out of the corner. Got it. Buries motherfuckers?
Well, yeah.
So how do I beat him?
You hit him really, really hard. That's it, kid. Let's go.
What happens now?
You head on back to the locker room and collect your winnings.
Where are you heading?
Me? I got business to attend to.
Few niggas really know how to brawl. My respect, that's for fucking sure.
And you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn, you be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation. Before you die, you gon' feel your pecker burn. It's gon' curl and twist as the flames consume it. Pain will be extraordinary.
There's my stag, asshole.
Got him. Over here.
You don't have to do this. We can work something out.
Only thing needs working out of your funeral arrangements.
I can't go out like this. Not like this!
Don't worry. Lou and Sal will be along shortly. got anybody to hit this guy?
Of course. Be there soon. In my...
You done!
Enjoy this, boy. Getting out of here. Get him from the other side.
We all get a piece of it. But I'm fighting.
Lob a fucking Molotov.
Thank you.
He's a loser!
I'm pinned down!
This is the last day of your miserable life! Get him the fuck off me! Get here! Let's go!
Who we got here? Getting out of here.
You can have one.
Down the man. Face to face, you and me, motherfucker.
Are you so fucking done?
Stop.
Hey. He's out. Hit him.
Don't get hit.
We down another man.
My time is up. I'ma take you.
Available unit. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. On scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost.
Oh, hey there, pal. How are you?
South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
You got a plan, a reason you're working things the way you are, and I respect that. After busting my ass on the last district, I came in and took care of half of this one. I see no reason I can't handle the whole thing.
Well, I wasn't exactly waiting by the phone for your call. I did figure I'd be covering both rackets.
You got a plan for this territory, right? That's the only reason I can think of why you wouldn't call me.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh bucatini for you.
The two of us, we're not escaping each other. Might as well embrace it.
I get it. You gotta
Don't lose your head here.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
A nation once again.
You give this to me, Marcona's gonna shit himself.
It's never an easy answer, trust me, I know.
I trust you to make the right choice here, Lincoln. Get on with it.
So what's it gonna be, Chief?
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
When we're out there on the street, you act as if the blood we put on the line matters to you. But then we get in here and you toss it away like it don't mean a damn thing.
I earned this shit, Burke, so shut your fucking mouth and maybe you'll learn something.
Am I missing something here? This is the second time I've left here with nothing, Lincoln. I thought we were aligned with the same cause.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out. I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
got Alvarez out of the city.
Good.
He told me you saved his life.
All I did was get him away from O'Connell's men.
And thank God for that. Let me ask you something. You ever hear how Sal Marcano wound up running this city?
Him and his brothers killed a few guys and took over.
He sold out his own father, Lincoln. Watched him die. And then he killed every man standing in his way. Butchered them. Them and anyone else he thought was a risk, warranted or not.
How do you know that?
Other priests. The sanctity of the confessional isn't always absolute. I'm not an idiot, Lincoln. You're a criminal. Sammy was a criminal. I accepted that a long time ago. But there's a difference between being a criminal and being a Sal Marcano.
I'm not Sal Marcano.
Easy to say that now, but what about when this is over, when there's no one standing in your way?
I haven't decided yet.
You're a good man, Lincoln. I know it's odd to hear that, considering everything you've done. But it's true. You have it in you. I've seen it. But you're gonna have to decide, have to choose, whether you let all of this consume you, pervert you, turn you into the very thing you hate.